Hello everyone, in this video you will learn how to easily build a landing page using our website builder in just a few minutes. Stay tuned. Here we are at the dashboards and we will access the website builder right away so that we can start creating our landing page. So we go to Tools, Website Builder, and we will land right on this page and we will click to create a website. We will use a ready-made template for this example. And well, for our example here, we will run a webinar, which will be called E-commerce Masterclass. So we want to promote this event with its specific page where people can register for the event and see more about it. You can use this for many scenarios. You can run a webinar, you can perhaps promote a specific product that you will launch for Black Friday, anything that you can think of. So I already know which template I will look. Mine will be from People and Society right here. And as we scroll, see there are very good templates right here that you can just reuse. And I will teach you a trick on this one that's not so obvious for all of them. So you can still preview a template and then use the template. All right, so as you can see, this template is dedicated for a specific event. There are a few pages here. There is a start, the event. So if you are running more events and speakers, which is the one that we will use. So this is a landing page, and the difference from a landing page to a website is that the landing page only has one page. A website has multiple, as you can see here, but we just want to use one. So the first thing that we will do is to get rid of the other pages. And to do that, and I know that I want to use the speakers page, I will simply go to make this my home page. So speakers is now my home page, and I will delete the other one. All right, with that out of the way, I want to rename this page. So double click on here and I will call it E-commerce Masterclass. All right, so you will notice that the name will change right here. And I also want this to be named E-commerce Masterclass. All right, so there is something here that I don't want, this little GIF, and I'll move it here to the bottom. And in a moment, we will look into it as well. And I want to center everything. So as you can see, there is a pattern here. So when I click on a block, I can then manage the settings of this specific block. And now I will click on this GIF. And as you can see, there are some borders here that I don't want to use. So we will go to block settings and get rid of padding. All right, so a bit better. And now what I want to do here is also to remove the padding. So that you can see, we have more space now. We will have also two speakers, and I'll start deleting some speakers here. So, all right, so now we have two speakers here. And as you can see, so this is a very simple page. And what are we missing here? So we are missing a way. Oh, I just noticed that this has a typo. All right, so it's fixed. And as I was saying, you might notice here, so there is no way to subscribe. So what we need to do is to go to add elements and add a sign up form. And we want sign up right here. And let's pick one of those. I will just go with this one right here. And in this specific case, I don't really want to edit anything from here, but let me show to you that if you click on the block itself, there are many things that you can do here. And one that can be useful for you is the success view. So what will people see after they subscribe? Do you just want to show a message, or do you want to redirect them for a specific page? In our case, we just want to say thank you for subscribing. All right, and then subscription settings. We want actually to add people to a list named Cookie Monster, and we want to add them to our autoresponder cycle day zero. This means that when they subscribe to this webinar, we will send them a message, and this message will include a welcome, which will be a welcome, and it will include a link to join this specific webinar when the time comes. So now the question is, when is this webinar actually happening? And what we can do here is to add a specific timer. So we can go to timer here, drag and drop. Very easy. And now let's say that this webinar is happening on the 1st of August. Just an example, then you pick the time here as well, and based on that, you have a whole timer. And well, like the other ones, when you click on the block, you can edit everything here. So let's say we want bigger and also bold timer. Can edit the padding, and if you want a specific background color as well, you can do that. Well, we don't really want to do, we want something simple. And of course, then this whole text here will be you explaining what this webinar will be about. Or you can add more things below to explain how it is exactly. Then the speakers here, as you can see, very simple. You can just replace your photo here and you can add a title and explain a bit more about the person. So you will kind of introduce the person that you have right here, and you can share with social media as well so that people can see who are these people in reality, right? So we pretty much have a page now, and let's always remember to preview. And while previewing, you can also click to check the mobile version. So this is something very important. Actually, you know, the GIF kind of gave a nice effect here. And it's important to know that you can edit the mobile version, and this won't change the desktop one. All right, so let's say now that we are ready here, and I hope you understood already that this is a drag and drop editor. You won't need to code anything. And also whenever you click on a block, you'll be able to edit its settings. These are the main things here. And another one that I want you to know is this one named Global Design. And what you do, the name explains all of it here. So you can change the colors of the whole website. You can change the width as well right here. Or you can simply change, for example, let me change the button. So you can change all the buttons on the website, will go to a different style. Or if you want them to be sharp instead of round, well, there are many things you can do. Or if we just change the colors, so this will change specific colors within the website. So as you can see, this is button color, text color, background color. So many, many things that you can do. And well, this was just to showcase. Now let's go to connect domain. And well, if you want to connect your own domain, what I recommend is for you to actually check the video on the top right corner, as I teach the whole process, how you can do it very easily. If you want to use a free domain, GetResponse also provides that, and you can just write the name of your landing page here. And then that's all you need before clicking publish. You can pick one of these. And lastly, you can buy a domain name as well if you have a credit card attached to your GetResponse account. Let's say that we are ready and we will publish. All right, so now what's left is to edit the site settings. And here is where you can edit the favicon. So if you have a specific business or you have your logo, you can upload it right here and it will change this little one on the top left corner. You can add a cookie, consent banner, and also you can integrate with some analytics and integrations here. So what happens is you can select the platform here, Google Analytics, Google Tag Manager, well, many of them. And if you want something that we guide you through, you can select Facebook Pixel and check the video on top right corner as I teach you how to create a pixel and how you can integrate with GetResponse. And well, you can enable chats. And one thing to consider here before jumping to chats is that you are not limited to one platform, right? So you can integrate with both Google Analytics and Facebook Pixel and more. So you can keep adding this as you see fit. GetResponse chats, very useful. I recommend you have that as well. And well, that's all you need to know about having a landing page here. And now let's see the final result. So whenever you make a change here and you click out, it will be saved. So you don't need to do anything else here. Let's go back to websites and let's click on our website. All right, as you can see, this is how the website looks. And you can ask any question through this chat. I hope that I made this quite easy for you and that you can see the value of how a landing page can be built so fast and for a specific scenario, so that people can feel closer to the project that we'll present or a product or a promo, and in this case, a webinar. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you on the next one.